be again. That job that I lost in the past, this time I must recover my job.
It is not by my power.
The kingdom of God somebody violet.
Oh yes.
Only the violet they give up us. I must take everything that belongs to me. Whatever that is due to me,
I will surely take them.
I must recover late.
I will surely take them.
My resort that I lost in the past,
I will surely take them.
I must recover whatever that I lost.
Oh,
I must recover whatever that I lost. In Jesus' name, oh.
I must recover whatever that I lost.
Hey, in Jesus' name, brother.
I must recover whatever that I lost.
Everything that I lost in the hands of my enemy.
I must recover whatever that I lost.
Onyamuma, onyoma, leno tutaraka mnoworo na tara bono bi na bu munanya yeze bure yekwela kiyere meme
chaba da bere
mna ye awu huru nu zone imege
ona mna
yekwela ye kiyere meme
maga da bere
le kan yo chichi sia tieni na lana
ye ma da bere mna yekwela
kiyere meme owa
Chukwu onye na gozi obenye bulie ya obuliwo m apata na eku Ebube, 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 Answering a prince from the throne of heaven, you know. I believe God, we the children of God here on earth, our God is a king. We are his prince and princess. Thank God and appreciate the man whom God used in giving me a brand new V-boot car. Of course, Bible said it's not of him that run it, neither is it of him that will it, but of the Lord that showeth mercy. I think it's by the grace of God. He's a royal man. Who am I? He saw me after playing his mother's burial day, and he said he was going to do something for me. I thought he was joking. But behold, just few weeks later after making that promise, he gave me a brand new car, V-boot car, what I'm not even ready to buy now, you know. Please, sir, wherever you are, as watching me, His Royal Highness, Eze Francis Amade, my family, we are grateful. The industry, we are grateful. The whole world, I think they are grateful. Many have said this to me without fulfilling it. But by the grace of God, you said it and you did it. I thank God. My prayer for you is that the good Lord who has enthroned you will keep blessing you, protecting you and your family, opening doors for you, and make sure, above all, you reap what you sow in this life. I really want to use this opportunity, especially to the governor of my state, His Excellency Chief Ikedo Hakim, and some of you have gone there and left the seat, and some of you will still come in to encourage us, to support us. We need your support. Oh, I have a good news for you. Like this album says, recovering time. I want to prophesy to you, my people out there, my fans. I don't know what you may have lost in the past. I don't know what it is it you lost in the hands of your enemy. It might be your property, it might be your life, it might be your anything, whatever devil has stolen away from you. God prophetically said to me, I should announce to the world that this is our time of recovery. And I want to tell you this good news: you will surely recover whatsoever be it you lost in the past. The Lord will bless you.